careful. Be careful. It's late at night.
Watch yourselves.
I feel like I just ran a set of stairs. All I did was stick a hose in his mouth.
As you pop right through.
That was fun, Brandon. Hopefully we can keep the surgery time down for the water coming out of the gills there, so we know she's getting aerated. That towel over the eyes just works wonders. They're really docile and calm once that happens. So this is a lovely female again. It's on the long side, I would say. It's gonna be close to 4 meters, between 350 and four. And this is fifth tiger shot for Cocos in pretty much a day and a half's work. So we're doing pretty well.
11 feet, 11 inches.
We're at the halfway point through this trip, and normally I'd like to give the guys a break, but I can't.
We got bird coming out. We got feathers. Oh, we got about a whole mommy bird.
That's crazy. There's like bird parts coming out of the shark. That is crazy.
In the eastern tropical Pacific, the team has risked life and limb tagging wild and dangerous sharks.
But we haven't tagged one single hammerhead, one of the most threatened sharks in the area.
Kind of ridiculous.
I'm off.
16 minutes out of water, everybody off the lift, we're going down.
Well, this is our fifth tiger. This is really, really exciting. It's a species we haven't worked with yet, so this is going to be very important information for our projects here. And one of them is to provide greater protection to the island. And if these tiger sharks are also considered endangered or threatened, then that also gives us a good justification, a good tool to work with, to provide them with improved protection, especially from the illegal fishermen.
Adios, Chloe.
Now they need to do the same for endangered hammerheads. And they only have 4 days left at Cocos Island to get that job done.
We gotta just keep pushing through it. But it's relentless. We gotta get up at first light tomorrow and do it all over again.